Hello and welcome everyone to yet another video from Macquarie. Today we are going to look at the Dive Computer application for Smart Console. Now if you haven't downloaded the Dive Computer app to your Smart Console, go ahead and do so first. There is a video explaining how to do this in our YouTube channel, so please go ahead and check that out if you haven't. But if you have your Dive Computer downloaded, it should look something like this. You should see the Node Decoy time as well as the ascent rate over here. And that's how you know you would have your computer installed perfectly. So the first thing we can do is go press the up key and we will enter the settings menu. We toggle two steps to the left here and to the right, and we will find the Dive Computer settings. Now I have a quick glance at what the settings are at the moment. Safety factor is very conservative. My partial pressure is set to 1.2. Depth sensor is calibrated for 100 millibar and it's atmosphere pressure. If I do altitude diving and stuff like that, I can adjust the depth sensor calibration. And as well, the gas setting is to air. Let's press the up key to enter the Dive Computer settings. And the cursor or the marker is placed on save and exit at the moment. So I press the right key to move to the first option, which is safety factor. Now, I usually dive with mine in standard, and what these different safety factors really mean, it's you can find that information in the Dive Computer manual, which is available on aquarycloud.com/manuals. Next step, I have the partial pressure. I can leave this at 1.2. Calibration, I press up to do a quick calibration. And I can see my atmosphere pressure is changed a little bit. I dive with air, or I can go up or down here to select nitrox instead. And then this to the right is available to me as well. And here I can set my percentage level. So let's say that we go to 32%. I've made all my settings. I move all the way to the left here and save and exit. I press up. So now you can see all the changes I've made are saved here. If I press down, I can see my Dive Computer has some other information as well due to that I selected the Nitrox option in the Smart Console's Dive Computer. Alright, so that was the settings and how to set up your Smart Console Dive Computer. And in the next video, we will go over the DiveLog application. So thank you and see you soon!